Good Wednesday morning to you. The rally on Wall Street continuing today as it has been a nice move for the Dow. The Dow up about 900 points since the lows of Friday morning in the wake of a bad jobs report. Of course, then people figured out, well, that might mean the Fed might leave rates right where they are. We've gotten some other good news. Today, the driver higher is oil. Oil pushing markets up in Asia, in Europe, and here as well. Oil was up about 5% yesterday. It's up about another 1.5% to 2% this morning, getting very close to $50 a barrel. We haven't seen $50 a barrel in oil since July. So that is really buoying the equity markets today because the earnings reports coming out are mixed at best. A lot of them negative, especially Yum Brands, the owner of Pizza Hut and Taco Bell and Kentucky Fried Chicken, really missing the mark on their earnings report. 30 minutes into the trading day, the Dow is up 130 points, knocking on the door of 17,000. NASDAQ and S&P positive as well. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA3 money expert Kelly Brothers.